Some come here to meditate, others in search of higher knowledge. Some simply want to sit alongside the Ganga. I spend most of the time sitting near the Ganga and in the cafes near the holy river. It's always quiet here, just you and the sound of the Ganga. Hinduism is in the air of the city, can be seen everywhere on the streets. People's lifestyle and their beliefs are fascinating and captivating. Rishikesh is just the place where one can find peace, and this is why I ventured here.